You ever worked in a creative department, son?
No, sir.
Ever written a great ad?
No, sir.
Ever put your ideas in another man's hands? Ask him to put his ideas in yours?
No, sir.
We write ads, son. We write ads or people die. It's that simple. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Are we clear?
Crystal.
You want great ads.
I think I'm entitled.
You want great ads.
I want a bigger logo.
You can't handle a bigger logo. Son, we live in a world with ads, and those ads need to be guarded by men with big ideas. Who's going to do it? You or you, client service director? I have a greater responsibility than you can possibly fathom. You weep for bigger logos, and you curse the art directors. You have that luxury. You have the luxury of not knowing what I know. That the size of the logo, while tragic, doesn't sell product. And my existence, while grotesque and incomprehensible to you, sells product. You don't want the truth because deep down in places you don't talk about at parties, you want me to write ads. You need me to write ads. We use words like insight, big ideas, surprising execution. We use these words as the backbone of a life spent defending ads. You use them as a punchline. I have neither the time nor the inclination to explain myself to a man who rises and sleeps under the blanket of creativity in which I provide, then questions the manner in which I provided. I'd rather you just said thank you and went to lunch. Otherwise, I suggest you pick up a pencil and write some ads. Either way, I don't give a damn what you think you are entitled to.
Did you send out an ad without showing the account people?
I did my job.
Did you send out the damn ad?
You're goddamn right I did! You snotty-nosed little Sue.